One time I was playing a concert at the Fillmore East with the Byrds, and this pretty blonde girl came backstage and she said, "My boyfriend's writing a Broadway musical and wants to know if you'd like to do the score." Oh, she was real pretty, so I said, "Okay." And then her boyfriend showed up. He wasn't quite as pretty, but he was a good writer. And so we got together and wrote some songs for this Broadway musical, about 26 songs in all. And it was a musical taken from Ibsen's Peer Gynt, and they moved it to the Western United States. And there's a scene in Peer Gynt where the lead character is going off a cliff on a reindeer. So we moved it to the Western United States, and we changed the reindeer into a chestnut mare. Always alone, never with the herd. Prettiest mare I've ever seen, you have to take my word. I'm gonna catch that horse if I can, and when I do I'll give her my brand. Well, I was up on Stony Ridge after this chestnut mare. I've been chasing her for weeks now. I'd catch a little glimpse of her every once in a while. She'd be off taking her meal or bathing. She was a real fine lady. One day I saw her standing over there in a clearing, so I snuck up to her nice and easy. Waited for the wind to blow just the right way. Got my rope out, and I flung it in the air. I'm gonna catch that horse if I can, and when I do, I'll give her my brand. And we'll be friends for life, she'll be just like a wife. I'm gonna catch that horse if I can. Well, I got her, and I'm pulling on her, and she's pulling back like a mule trying to climb up a ladder. I take this chance and I jump up on her. Danged if I don't land right on top of her the first time. And she takes off, running up onto that ridge, higher than I've ever been before. We're running along fine. And then she sees a sidewinder all coiled up and ready to strike. She doesn't know what to do, so she kind of spooks. Jumps off the edge, me holding on. Above the clouds, higher than eagles, we're gliding, suspended in the sky. Over the moon, straight for the sun, we were riding. My eyes were filled with light. Behind us, black walls. Below us, a bottomless canyon, floating with no sound. Gulls far below seem to be suddenly rising, exploding all around. I'm gonna catch that horse if I can, and when I do, I'll give her my brand. And we'll be friends for life, she'll be just like a wife. I'm gonna catch that horse if I can. And we're falling down this crevice, about a mile down there, I say. I look down and I see this red thing below us, and that turns out to be our reflection in a little pool of water, about 6 feet wide and only 1 foot deep. We're coming down at her. Finally we hit and we splashed that pool dry. And that's when I lost my hold and she got away. But I'm never gonna give up, till the day I die. I'm gonna keep right on after her. I'm gonna get her again someday. I'm gonna catch that horse if I can. And when I do, I'll give her my brand. And we'll be friends for life. She'll be just like a wife. I'm gonna catch that horse. I'm gonna catch that horse. I'm gonna catch that horse if I can. I'm gonna catch that horse if I can.